This next poem is called Auckland Rain. Her milk splashed up into my face, tasting warm, moist, slightly insipid, not sweet like the milk of a coconut, but of the same tangy texture. It was her farewell gift to me, a koha that stayed on my tongue all day. Later on the northbound train, I thought of her and couldn't help but laugh to myself. The way she held her beautiful brown breast, squirting at me like a child's water pistol. Now, I'm 1,000 miles away. Our lives are probably back to normal. But today, the Auckland rain splashed on my face. It looked milky white and reminded me of her. It looked milky white and reminded me of her.